The winner takes home $1,000. Our bonus ball contest is up to $90. Chance for you people at home to win $90. And also, there's a little bit of money in that triple strike jackpot that worth $1,400. So let's take a look at our bowlers for today. Championship week. First, Mike Morgan, trying to make it two in a row. Mike comes in averaging 122, has a high single of 193, high triple 474. His roll-off score, second best in the roll-offs, was with a 694. Okay, and not to be outdone, our number one seed with a roll-off score of 701, Gary Carrington. Gary comes in averaging 132, has a high single of 196, high triple of 480, and as I mentioned, the top roll-off score at 701. If both of these bowlers bring their best bowling, we're in for a treat. We're going to take a short break. We'll get championship week underway.
Everyone at Rockingham Toyota Dodge Nissan in Salem, New Hampshire is very proud and excited to again be a major sponsor of Stars and Strikes. We feel that over the years, you, the bowling enthusiast, have become a very important part of our family at Rockingham. And as such, I promise that we will live up to our pledge that we will provide you the best service you have ever experienced. And if you're purchasing a new or used vehicle, at Rockingham, we pledge that we will beat any bona fide deal on any Toyota, any Dodge, or any Nissan anywhere in New England. So just remember, Rockingham Toyota Dodge Nissan on Route 97 in Salem, New Hampshire.
The Coca-Cola Red Crew is looking for you. If they catch you, in store, at your home, or where you play, you win. Up to 200,000 winners, some of whom will do a little time at Club Med. Get caught red-handed from Coca-Cola Classic. Peek-a-boo, we're out to catch you.
There is power.
Good.
You know, the doctor said the healthy diet is paying off.
See? You better keep eating those Cheerios.
As part of a heart-healthy diet, the FDA says soluble fiber from whole grain oat foods like Cheerios may reduce the risk of heart disease. Cheerios is the only leading ready-to-eat cereal that meets this FDA standard.
I always knew you had a good heart.
You did?
Mm. That's why I married you.
I thought you married me because I was good-looking.
The one and only Cheerios.
Candlepin Stars and Strikes is brought to you in part by Rockingham Toyota Dodge Nissan.
Okay, let me catch you up. 3 weeks ago, Tim Lipke defeated Dave Richards 385-360. He came back the following week to defeat Bruno DeFeo 404-376 before losing last week to Mike Morgan 418-371. And that catches us to championship week. Mike Morgan and Gary Carrington for all the marbles. Berth into the tournament of champions, $1,000 to the winner, $500 to the runner-up. There's another side pool of $1,400 for a triple strike. A lot riding on the match. Just as we get into the match, we'll keep abreast of the winning bowler's score because that determines their seeding in the tournament of champions. And I'll get to the other four people who have qualified already later on in the show. 9 and 10 for Mike. Nine and 10, clears them away with the help of the wood for the 10 box. Three, six, four, seven. For Mike. Thank you.
Gary Carrington on lane 32 for his first frame. And everything but the one and the seven. Very nicely done. Plays on the left side of the head pin. Ball caroms off the head pin into the seven. And we have our first mark of the match. Well, I said 3 weeks ago that I found the triple strike pool when I looked at a lineup that had a good shot at going. Dave Richards had a double. Mike Morgan last week had a double. But I thought it would go. And it wouldn't surprise me if one of these bowlers threw a triple. Seven pin drop for Gary. 2, 4, and 10 pins left with a piece of wood right next to the two pin. Oh, nicely done. Two great shots. The opening bell by Gary Carrington. Not an easy shot. He had to play that far down on the piece of wood and then save enough of it to get it over into the 10 pin. Well, the 5, 7, 8, and 9, piece of wood in between the 5 and the 8. Somehow he's gonna get that wood to turn or jump the 5 pin into the 7. No. I think that's exactly like Mike just said. Gives himself the 6, 7, 8, and 9 after throwing the ball in the pocket. And make it 10 and 37 through 4. Carrington working on a pair of spares in the first and second. Two great shots. Now the fill on that spare in the second. Another good looking ball, gets a break when the 5 goes down. Leaves himself the 6, a couple pieces of wood. Make it 3 in a row. Sport. Candlepin bowling is a game of momentum, and you want to keep that momentum as long as you can because it'll swing the other side. Gary right now has it and wants to keep it for several boxes. And oh, off the head pin by a big, huge break. 9 pin drop. Leaves the 9. He's going to take a look at that wood because he may want to avoid the front piece. Really, you want the middle piece, but whether or not he wants to take a chance of putting the ball through there or not, see what he decides to do. Many different ways to approach this one. Oh, elected to take the front one. That's 4 consecutive marks to start off the first game. You see it, spare 7, spare 9, spare 9, spare. Quickly, 28-pin lead for Gary Carrington. Mike will shoot at the 3 and the 10. Mike's letting the wood settle down. 10, 47. Still looking for his first mark. Mike is from Lynn, Massachusetts. Married. Wife's name is Kathleen. One son, Michael. And Mike works at General Electric. Bowls out of the Metro Bowl. Framingham, Massachusetts. Close, but still no spare. Mike not bowling that badly, but just can't get the spare leaves with pins kind of close together. He's shooting a lot of splits. Gary Carrington, on the other hand, nothing but marks. Oh, and that's huge. That's a strike on spare. That's five consecutive marks. Made a couple terrific spare leaves. Got a break and made another one. And then threw the big strike in the fifth, so he is on fire. One third of the way for the triple strike pool. Let's see. Oh, a little light. Not an easy spare leaf, but in a makeable one. 3, 5, 9, 10. Piece of wood that should help on the 10. This for six marks in a row. And he has it, spare on strike. Six consecutive marks to start this opening game, championship week. My, oh my. Four, seven for Mike. This is where you have to be careful not to press, hoping your time is gonna come and your opponent might cool off. Gary shows no signs of that. He slides by the object pin. Three, five, and seven. Yeah. Try to push the three into the five and over into the seven. You got a shot at it. Oh, my. Here's the story right there. Six consecutive marks, a 48 pin advantage, and it's going higher. Full that time and doesn't get the break on the seven. 6, 7, 10. Try to play the six on the inside and have it come off the right sidewall, or maybe go for the double piece of wood in front of the seven, see if you can snap it across. He's going for the six. Oh. Let's see what happens when he hits this wood if it snaps across. No, it did, but it looked like it would have left the seven pin. 121 through seven. The streak stops at six in a row. But along the way, he's built up a 54-pin advantage in game number one. Very short approach for Gary. Yep. possibilities on the 1, 2, 9, and 10. Gary is married. Works at Lucent Technologies, machine operator. And another mark. He's married, wife Kathleen. Two boys, Matthew, who is 14, and Michael, who is 8, as you see the replay of that spare by Gary Carrington. And Gary does most of his bowling at Park Place Lanes and also at Exeter Lanes in Exeter, New Hampshire. 4-7 again. You got to think Mike's thinking about this. This is the spare he just slid by the four pin. Needs to get that first mark up there. No, slid by again. Well, sometimes you see where everything goes. One bowler gets hot and stays hot. The other bowler kind of struggles. Kind of a terrific string without a mark, but it's not going to help his cause, being down by 54 plus. The spare in the eighth for Gary Carrington. Well, this is no gimme. The four and the five. Let's see where the wood settles down. Well, he wants to be able to see the five pin. But this wood may pass in front of the four. No, nope. Very nicely done. Spare in the tenth. I'll tell you, that is a tough 101. That bowled much better than the 101 shows on the scoreboard, but unfortunately, that's what counts. Gary Carrington, meanwhile, is 131 through 8, plus this bonus ball. He goes through the middle, just four. 135. And 9, 144 through 9 for Gary Carrington. Six spares and a strike out of 9 frames. Oh, he's got a shot at another one, the 1, 3, and 10. Spare in the 10th, 154, plus the ball. No doubt about that one, very crisply done. And 6, let's check the scoreboard. An opening game of 160 by Gary Carrington gives him a 59-pin advantage after string number 1. Take a short break, come back, see if Mike Morgan can rally the troops and come back on Gary Carrington. Stay with us.
What better place than an NFL game to ask people about the taste of Wheaties, the breakfast of champions?
Well, you can really taste the whole wheat.
I like it. I like the taste. They've got a toasted whole wheat flavor.
Very good, crunchy, real good.
Can I have another bite?
These have got a crunchy, toasted taste to them.
I'm going to run home and buy a box of Wheaties for me and my kids.
Try the championship taste of toasted whole wheat Wheaties.
You better eat your Wheaties.
Hey, that's my line.
The Coca-Cola Red Crew is looking for you. If they catch you, in store, at your home, or where you play, you win up
to 200,000 winners, some of whom will do a little time at Club Med. Get caught red-handed from Coca-Cola Classic. Peek-a-boo, we're out to catch you.
Hi, honey.
Hey, how's your checkup?
Fine.
Really?
Yeah, heart's good.
And your cholesterol?
Good. You know, the doctor said the healthy diet is paying off.
See? You better keep eating those Cheerios.
As part of a heart-healthy diet, the FDA says soluble fiber from whole grain oat foods like Cheerios may reduce the risk of heart disease. Cheerios is the only leading ready-to-eat cereal that meets this FDA standard.
I always knew you had a good heart.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I married you.
I thought you married me because I was good-looking.
The one and only Cheerios.
Honey, out Cheerios, and they're all for me.
Nobody can say no. To Honey Nut Cheerios. No, no, you can't say no to the Honey Nut O's in Honey Nut Cheerios.
With real golden honey and toasty crunchy O's, they're absolutely irresistible.
Nobody can say no to the Honey Nut O's in Honey Nut Cheerios. No, no, you can't say no to Honey Nut Cheerios.
Everybody loves this stuff.
Candlepin Stars and Strikes is brought to you in part by Coca-Cola Classic. Always the real thing, always Coca-Cola.
Okay, at the end of the show, there's $90 at stake. Just send your postcards with a name, address, and a number from 1 to 10 to Park Place Lanes, Route 28, Windham, New Hampshire, 03087. And maybe you win not only the cash, but a set of bowling balls. Compliments of Paramount Industries. Bob Perella, everybody down there at Paramount Industries in Medway, Massachusetts. 59-pin advantage for Gary Carrington. And it's a nine box. Two open frames for Mike Morgan to work on. With us again this week, as they have in the past several weeks, this year on Candlepin Stars and Strikes, Coca-Cola. Always the real thing, always Coca-Cola. Mike Morgan really needs to get a few marks up there early. Everything but the 10 pin. Spare in the first. He was able to play that wood to the left. I don't know if he was trying to do that or not. By looking at his face, he might not have been able to play it that far left. He got away with it. That's the easy part. Now the fill comes. Just 6-2-4. 6 and 10 left from Mike. Piece of wood in between the 2 and the 4 could help that 2-pin jump over there. Yes, 2 in a row. A great shot it was. Very nicely done as you see the replay. 2 in a row. Ten pin for Gary, piece of wood in the channel, half in the channel. That piece is good. Two pieces behind that and to the left, which he may try to use. Yes, he's going left. Smart move there, because that pin could have snapped off the wall and missed that ten pin entirely. Spare in the third for Gary. six, four horsemen to the right. One, three, six, and 10. Trying to make it two in a row, light. So he'll be open in the fourth. Remember, if you come down and visit us during a tape day, just call your nearest NACBA house. I'll let you know when we're taping. And while you're here, stop in for a bite of eat at Willow Tree North. Great food, great prices, breakfast, lunch, dinner. And you know, it's where the crew eats. Mike Morgan working on a spare in the second. Full on the head pin, just six. Good effort to make it three in a row. No spare to show for it. Lead is 52. Spread Eagle. Remember, the winner of this match takes home $1,000. Runner-up takes home $500. But more importantly, the winner goes into the Tournament of Champions, a 1997 edition. And I'll get to the other qualifiers in 1 second. See if Mike can get these for the 10 bucks. And we'll go through that list when we come back. We'll take a short break, quick check. Still leading by 52 pins is Gary Carrington.
Gordon's Army and Navy Store, located in the Northland Mall on Route 108, Newton Road in Plaistow, New Hampshire, has been the area's leading Army and Navy store since 1918. Gordon's Army and Navy Store offers a wide range of products, catering not only to the working person, but to the sports and outdoor enthusiast, with brand names like Carhartt, Lee, LaCrosse, and Fox River. They also excel as the area's largest paintball store. With UPS services and prepaid calling cards, they're referred to by their customers as the store that reputation built.
Hey, how's your checkup?
Fine.
Really?
Yeah, heart's good.
And your cholesterol?
Good. You know, the doctor said the healthy diet is paying off.
See? You better keep eating those Cheerios.
As part of a heart-healthy diet, the FDA says soluble fiber from whole grain oat foods like Cheerios may reduce the risk of heart disease. Cheerios is the only leading ready-to-eat cereal that meets this FDA standard.
I always knew you had a good heart.
You did?
That's why I married you.
I thought you married me because I was good-looking.
The one and only Cheerios.
Here are the winning numbers from last night's Tri-State Megabucks drawing. Candlepin Stars and Strikes is brought to you in part by Tri-State Megabucks, once again bringing you the Tri-State Megabucks Tournament of Champions.
Gary Carrington in the fifth. Second game, championship week. Opened up with a terrific 160. Had the benefit of 8 marks in that first game in the 160. There he's shooting at the 2, 4, and 7. And put down another one in the fifth. Another spare. Okay, here are your qualifiers already for the Tournament Champions. In fourth spot, Chris Grimes, 362. Then we go to third place is Steve Plant, 367. One pin better in second, Chris Sargent at 368. And the leader, the number one seed at this point, 417, Paul Berger. Oh my, strike on spare. And he has found the range again. And I'll tell you, anytime one of these Duke bowlers throws a strike, everyone starts thinking about the triple strike pool. $1,400. What a payday it would be. Oh boy, another spread eagle for Mike. Seven, 59. Lead now goes up to 65. Mike looking for the strike. He's got the five pin, but wants a clear shot at that wood is going to be nothing but trouble. You can get by, not much room though. Spare in the sixth. Continues to plug along, trying to get something going. But meanwhile, Mr. Carrington has just found that zone and left it for a few boxes the second game, but he's back in it. Two consecutive marks, spare strike, fifth and sixth, working on the strike now. Looking for two. Five and eight left, trying to go three marks in a row and four marks out of the last five boxes. And he does just that, 85, 95 in the seventh, plus the bonus. Trying to get into the Tri-State Megabucks Tournament of Champions. That's right, Tri-State Megabucks. And now they have Mega Cash, so you can choose your dream. Tri-State Megabucks. Six, 10 left, eight on the spare. Oh boy. On the object pin, but two full in the six, left the 10. One, 12 through eight. Gary's already at 272. Drop of nine leaves the five pin. Well, you heard him talking to himself up there. You just know there's a critical mistakes when you miss spare opportunities like that, trying to fight your way back into the match. Five and eight pins left. Well, tough piece of wood. Going to probably try to drive the ball straight through into the five pin and hopefully it'll carry him into the eight. That's exactly what he did. Spare in the eighth. His hands up, the ball was way to the left, but he got a good break, leaving just the one and then the 6-10. No. Oh. Make it 10. 122 through 9. Four, six. Sounds easy enough, but he's got the 2-4 on the left with a six pin alone on the right. Gary will be over 290 for two games. 9 and 131 and a two-string total of 291. 160 opening game, follows it up with a 131. Turned away, he knew it was too full. Strange leave it is. Sometimes you just have to smile. Seven. Oh, nice shot. Spare in the 10th. Gives him 220 plus this ball. He's going to find himself in a deep hole. He's going to have to hope for a string like Gary had opening game, if not more, and hopefully Gary cool off for him. But Gary shows no signs of doing that. 7, 126, and a two-game total of 227. It's a 64-pin advantage for Gary Carrington. Championship week. We'll have the conclusion of this match after this.
Hi, I've been telling you that at Rockingham Toyota Dodge Nissan in Salem, New Hampshire, you will find the best price from a dealership that cares. Well, let me tell you what you will find when you get there. First, when we can display Toyota, Dodge, and Nissan at one location, this is a rare opportunity for you to view the best selection of cars, trucks, and minivans in New England. Second, we are constantly adding cars and trucks to our used car inventory. So if it's a new or used car or truck, just remember Rockingham Toyota Dodge Nissan in Salem, New Hampshire.
Honey, I'm curious, and they're all for me.
Nobody can say no. To Honey Nut Cheerios. No, no, you can't say no to the Honey Nut O's in Honey Nut Cheerios.
With real golden honey and toasty crunchy O's, they're absolutely irresistible.
Nobody can say no to the Honey Nut O's in Honey Nut Cheerios. No, no, you can't say no to Honey Nut Cheerios.
Everybody loves this stuff.
Hi, honey.
Hey, how's your checkup?
Fine.
Really?
Yeah, heart's good.
And your cholesterol?
Good. You know, the doctor said the healthy diet is paying off.
See? You better keep eating those Cheerios.
As part of a heart-healthy diet, the FDA says soluble fiber from whole grain oat foods like Cheerios may reduce the risk of heart disease. Cheerios is the only leading ready-to-eat cereal that meets this FDA standard.
I always knew you had a good heart. Mm-hmm. That's why I married you.
I thought you married me because I was good-looking.
The one and only Cheerios.
Well, it's pretty tough to come back from this many pins against a guy like Gary Carrington, but You know, the triple strike pool is looming out there. So there's something for each bowler to shoot at, regardless of the score. And sometimes you just kind of relax, and the fellow who's leading lets his guard down, and all of a sudden it swings around. But Gary's been here too many times for that to happen. Well, it's a spare in the first. You can see Mike really, really concentrating on his shot. He's gone full the last couple spares. Let's see what happens on lane 31. There's nothing full about that. A strike on spare. Nice. You're putting this game finally getting together here. He hasn't been bowling that badly. He just couldn't maintain the pace and get a couple marks in a row. Whether it's too late or not, remains to be seen. But that's a way to start anyways, with a spare and then a strike. Gary will shoot at the four horsemen on the left. 1, 2, 4, and 7. Not to be denied. Spare in the first for Gary. You see the replay of that. Remember, the tournament champions, whoever wins this match, their score determines their seeding. The fourth place is 362. And then it goes 367, 368, and then Paul Berger at 417. All of those are definitely in jeopardy the way Gary Carrington is throwing the ball. He is at 291 after two. So 126, 127 would beat Paul Berger. Two, five, and 10 for Gary. Lead now 59. Of course, I'm sure Mike is thinking, as well as his brother and the rest of the audience, he's thinking, or they're thinking, double strike. Through the middle. See a couple pieces of wood. 3, 6, 10 with a 2 and a 7. 7 fill on the strike. Two open frames, the third and the fourth. Looking for a new or used car, come to Salem and save Rockingham Toyota Dodge Nissan. Route 97 in Salem. Been one of the major sponsors for many, many weeks with Candlepin Stars and Strikes. Rockingham Toyota Dodge Nissan. Route 97, Salem, New Hampshire. Oh, almost converted that. In the third. A Oh, just the one and the five. Great 10 after all that, after punching out just the one and the five. We'll take a short break and we'll come back and championship week will continue.
What better place than an NFL game to ask people about the taste of Wheaties, the breakfast of champions?
Well, you can really taste the whole wheat.
I like it. I like the taste. They've got a toasted whole wheat flavor.
Very good, crunchy, real good.
Can I have another bite?
These have got a crunchy, toasted taste to them.
I'm gonna run home and buy a box of Wheaties for me and my kids.
Try the championship taste of toasted whole wheat Wheaties. You better eat your Wheaties.
Hey, that's my line.
Come closer. Notice the bow back and the curved front. It measures 7.5 feet in length. When you see it, you'll think the sofa alone is worth $6.99. But because I mean business, you also get the matching chair. And if that's not enough, and it certainly should be, because I really mean business, I'll include the three tables for the same $6.99. That's all five pieces for $6.99. At my Hoffman's Furniture, I really, really mean business.
Hi, honey.
Hey, how's your checkup?
Fine.
Really?
Yeah, heart's good.
And your cholesterol?
Good. You know, the doctor said the healthy diet is paying off.
See? You better keep eating those Cheerios.
As part of a heart-healthy diet, the FDA says soluble fiber from whole grain oat foods like Cheerios may reduce the risk of heart disease. Cheerios is the only leading ready-to-eat cereal that meets this FDA standard.
I always knew you had a good heart. That's why I married you.
I thought you married me because I was good-looking.
The one and only Cheerios.
No, just sliding by the three pin. There's a big strike by Mike Morgan. That's what he needs. Saw the replay of that strike. Two and the seven, not quite, used as a wood. Yeah, we'll make a little scoring correction here. Two in the eighth, plus two balls for Mike. Gary Carrington working on a strike in the sixth. He's been looking at the one, the two, and one, the three, and the seven. Eight, Phil, gives him 73. The 10, 83 in the seventh. Start looking at that final score. Gary Carrington needs 100 and 127 to beat, take over the number one seed in the Tournament of Champions and pass Paul Berger. It's a 113 clip now. That'll help the cause. Mike, one third of the way. His brother Tommy rooting him on to throw the second strike. Oh, he wants it to fall backwards. Spare in the ninth, 122. Was virtually decided after the first game. Oh boy, Mike's still alive for that triple. Gary Carrington opened up with eight marks in that first game, and then he was just never headed after that. And Mike struggled until, this last half of this third game, but it's much too late by then. Put a little smile on his face if he could throw another one here. And he finishes a 151 and a three string total of 378. Now all eyes are on Gary Carrington shooting for that 417, or actually 418. Oh, that's not gonna help. Gonna have to have an out. Oh. Well, he needs a double strike now to catch Paul Berger. He needs a 127, so he needs double strike and seven. Of course, if he gets a double strike, he might as well throw the third one and collect $1,400. He's already passed Chris Sargent, Steve Plant, and Chris Grimes. And he will be in the number two spot, regardless of what happens now. He's at 399 right now. And 10 makes it 110 and a 401, and Gary Carrington and now number two seed in the Tournament of Champions, the 1997 editions. We'll be right back and talk to the bowlers.
Everyone at Rockingham Toyota Dodge Nissan in Salem, New Hampshire is very proud and excited to again be a major sponsor of Stars and Strikes. We feel that over the years, you, the bowling enthusiast, have become a very important part of our family at Rockingham. And as such, I promise that we will live up to our pledge that we will provide you the best service you have ever experienced. And if you're purchasing a new or used vehicle, at Rockingham, we pledge that we will beat any bona fide deal on any Toyota, any Dodge, or any Nissan anywhere in New England. So just remember, Rockingham Toyota Dodge Nissan on Route 97 in Salem, New Hampshire.
Honey, I'm curious, and they're all for me.
Nobody can say no to Honey Nut Cheerios. No, no, you can't say no to the Honey Nut O's in Honey Nut Cheerios.
With real golden honey and toasty crunchy O's, they're absolutely irresistible.
Nobody can say no to the Honey Nut O's in Honey Nut Cheerios. No, no, you can't say no to Honey Nut Cheerios.
Everybody loves
Whether you're employed, unemployed, or looking to move up in your career, the most important thing you can do for yourself is to develop good computer skills. At the Computer Learning Center, our programs are designed for adults who want to succeed. Solve problems as a computer programmer. Become an expert user of popular software applications. Troubleshoot and repair microcomputers and networks. Change your life. Success starts here by calling CLC at 1-800-698-3535. That's 1-800-698-3535.
CEO Michael Magerman has a good shot at making Armor Golf the top-ranked golf brand in the world.
Looks like he's staying with Crowne Plaza here.
That's a good call. Well, the more you stay at Crowne Plaza hotels and resorts anywhere in the world, the better they get to know you. That helps you work and helps you relax.
Par for the course at Crowne Plaza.
Let's see how Michael's doing. Crowne Plaza hotels and resorts. Get to know us. We'll get to know you.
Crowne Plaza, Nashua. 886-1200.
Okay, it's in the books. $500 check goes to Mike Morgan. I don't know. Happened that first game, and it was all downhill after that, huh?
Well, I'll tell you one thing. He came out and just closed the door early. Then you throw a couple of balls where you force it, you run the middle, and you can't spot him, that kind of lead, you know. I was just hoping to throw some strikes in a row. That's all I was hoping for. And I didn't want to lose by 100, you know.
Okay. We wanted to give you that triple strike pull, too. But
I'll take
Mike,
hey,
always
Doug?
A pleasure.
We don't need, who needs
we,
Doug?
We don't need Doug,
don't
no.
Need Doug.
Thanks, Doug. Thanks, Doug. Thanks, Mike. Okay, Gary, bonus ball, $90 on the line. Oh, it's six. Come right over here, Gary. Bob Belanger from Seabrook, New Hampshire, and his guess was seven. Oh, it's the one. Big check here for Gary Carrington, $1,000, the number two seed in the Tournament of Champions. You were on fire that first game.
I came out of the box real good. If I could do that, that'd be good, you know, because Mike's top-notch bowler. And even with that lead, well, I didn't think it was safe at all the way down. So I'm lucky to get out of here with a win.
Okay. We'll see you in the spring, I'm sure, Gary. Always a